victim's hand. If this victim has been found.
The flowers you got me.
I didn't get you any flowers.
Well, someone got me flowers.
The flowers are too expensive.
Well, then maybe I should date this person who got me flowers because they obviously care more about me than you do.
I'm sorry we're in a recession. It's not my fault.
Whatever!
Women.
So, I went and thanked Ryan for the rose that he sent me the other day. And he was like freaking out, and he was like, I didn't send you any rose. And I was like, yes, she did. I got it at my house. And he was like, no, I didn't send you a rose. I'm too broke for that. And I was like, oh my God, dude, like, chill.
I know. Maybe it was from one of your admirers?
Probably.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The Amber Rose Dance Club.
Definitely. Yeah. So, I gotta go, because he's like picking me up from here, and
maybe he'll apologize.
Too cheap to buy roses. Roses are really expensive.
Yeah, I know.
Does he even have a job?
I don't think so. He told me he was working for his uncle, but I don't believe him.
Weird.
I'm just gonna call her real quick.
Yeah, we should make sure she's okay and that she's coming.
Yeah, she's kind of late, so. She's not answering.
Why do you think she's not answering?
Well, I know that they got into an argument on their last date, so maybe they're still trying to work things out.
Well, do you just want to go run without her?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to talk to you too. Would you like to walk with me?
Okay. So do you actually have any leads?
Well, we know that the killer's OCD. He killed him three, so y'all need to be careful. Okay. Well, this morning we did kind of see someone.
Oh, yeah.
We felt that weird feeling, so maybe.
Yeah, like, you know how, like, when you feel someone staring at you, you get that, like,
we felt bad. Alright, well, I'd watch your backs.
anything on it.
Yeah, me either.
Well, are you sure you don't want to ride home? No, I'm good. I only live a block away. Okay, text me when you get home.
I will.
Officer Helen at LPD speaking.
Yeah, this is Maggie, you know, one of Amber Rose's friends.
Oh, hey, what's up?
You know how you told, me and I to watch out and stuff and call you something weird happened?
Yeah, just something weird happened?
Well, we're walking from school, and we said she walked home by herself because she lived like a block away from school. And I asked her to text me when she got home, but that was 3 hours ago, and I have no word from her. She won't answer my calls or my texts, and I don't know what to do.
All right, just stay where you are. I will come down, and we'll talk this out in person.
Okay.
All right. I'll be right there. Bye.
Oh, okay. This is a good lead. I hope she's okay. Oh, officer, please come to the room.
All right, I wanted to talk to you. I just wanted to let you know. Oh, by the way, your friend's dead.
Not enough.
Okay, so basically what I want you to do is I'm going to use you as a live bait. We're going to trap him. We're going to use you as, like, a pawn in a game.
I want to be a part of your game. You want me to just go about my life as some guy is trying to kill me. I don't want to be a part of something like this. I just want this to be over.
I want you to walk everywhere. I'm going to follow you. I'm going to make sure that no one's tailing you or stalking you or anything. And if you get any red roses, I want you to stop and stay where you are. Do not leave the area. So I can make sure, you know, that everything's clear and that you won't be kidnapped or murdered. Like your friend.
I don't
think
I have to look out for some roses. I'm going to have to call you back. Hello, officer? I know you're following me or whatever, but I found some. Just wait. Okay. I trust you. You're under arrest for murder of five and six little girls. Taking away from life. But officer, why are you doing it?
I just want to be honest. This is question number three. There's three of y'all. Played three sports. Go down to school at three every day. There's everything in threes.
Time. Bye.